Hello and welcome back to the YouTube channel. Today, as you can see, we are going to be playing some Fallout 76. I am level 16, so I've been playing this game for a while, but I've just wanted to post on YouTube, and today is the day that I'm gonna start filming it, I guess. I might actually not start posting it if it doesn't do that well, but we'll see. If it does well, I'll probably just continue posting it, stuff like that. But yeah, basically, right now, I'm just doing one of the main quests, which is getting to level 20, so I can just start doing some quests for the Fallout 76 Vault Overseer. But yeah. Shit. Score rank almost 1225. But yeah, the lady talking is Rose. She's a, oh, goddammit. There's some of these hoes. But yeah, that was Rose. She's the person I'm doing, challenges for. She's actually not a person, she's a robot. But, yeah, and then this is my lovely, humble abode of a home. yeah, so let's see. Let's start doing some quests, I guess. Oh yeah, so I was doing. First of all, let me get these miscellaneous. Go film a video for. Joe, Jesus, 15 caps, brother. Shit. All right, fast travel to here, I guess. This is actually a place where there's like an event. Alright, so yeah, I'm just gonna go to this location here, and I'll see you guys there. No way. Alright, we got the tape. Alright. shit. Getting bodied or something. But yeah, there we go. Looks like we gotta go back and read Vincent Terminal. Vincent's Terminal. I haven't finished hearing what she said, but yeah. I'd prefer to have my loot back. Holy shit, so many rats. Okay, that's actually real good. Apparently there's another guy. Let me just do a quick one of these. And another one of these. Heard another guy. Is it just Cap? Probably. Alright, we look good. Let's pump it down to this terminal real quick. It's the one that I have, right? Is this the one I'm using? Oh, so it's the same weapon. It's just this one has a sight, and it's recoil compensated. So I just gotta take the sight off of that, and then it will be busting. Okay, and it has a little bit more durability, so that's valid. Shit, so many rads. Property of the deck. So I have the new rad I saw. I saw him place a piece of paper in compartment inside the dresser in his bunk room. Don't let her know, you know, or she'll have it changed again. Okay. Yo, where could this thing be at? Cannot believe that. Brud. Shit is actually crazy, dude. Is this one of those like massive super mutant territories or what? Looking like it's not. So that's pretty cool. Near level 17. Okay, I managed to make it through those bridges. Okay, we gotta find a different way in. What the fuck? No way. What the dick? Holy shit. Come on, baby. We got that bitch. Alright, I was thinking about just like continuing to try and do that shit, but no. It's time to go. It's time to go, motherfucker. Do a good start. Keep trying. Oh yeah, so basically, I haven't explained this yet, but Rose had like friends that all had like a separate key fragment to get into like this certain place with like tons of treasure. So, I've been going to like these different like caves and stuff like that to to find all the key fragments that she told me to get. So yeah, this is the third or fourth one, I think it is. I think it's the third one, actually. But yeah. I'm low-key sleeping on the sledge. Like, this thing's good as hell. Bet. Here we go.
Anyway, did you find her key? Let's pretend you did and move on. I don't have all day to watch you putter about. Hey, speaking of putters.
Okay, there we go. Dope. Alright, there we go. So we've made it back to home. We just finished getting the key fragment from the Palace of Winding Path in the Sunny Top Ski Lanes. So, yeah. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe. The link to my Twitch as well as my other socials will be down in the description below. And, yeah. Peace out, boys.